to a wonderful morning to all of you. I am Shagun from 7th A standard. Today date is 28th of August of the year 2024. Today I am here for a role play between two friends. Honorable Director Sir, Principal Ma'am and all the staff members and all my dear friends, first of all, I wish you a wonderful morning to all of you. I am Sanji from 7th A standard. Today we are here for a role play between two friends.
Hello Sanji, how are you?
I am fine, Shabu. What about you?
I am also good. What's up?
Nothing is new, friend. What's new with you?
Have you learned your English grammar chapters?
No. Is there an English grammar chapters? I don't like the sound of that.
I understand, ma'am. Our English grammar teacher took a small oral test yesterday, but students did not give satisfactory answers, so she announced a small written test of English grammar chapters.
Oh, that's fully okay for me. You know, my English grammar is strong and I have learned all the English grammar chapters on my test. I always score 100% in my grammar. But you are looking so worried, Shagun. What happened?
You know, my English grammar is not so strong and I did not remember the homework because of math's work, and that's why I am getting worried about it.
Why are you worried so long, Shagun? When I am here, I will clear you all the English grammar chapters in the recess break, and our test is after the recess break.
Okay, thank you, Sanji. You are my true friend.
But you were talking about the math test, math's work. Is there any math's work?
Yes, Sanji. You don't know. Our math teacher gave to solve the math sums. You don't remember the homework.
No, I don't remember. And I forgot to solve math sums.
Why, Sanji? You know our math teacher is very strict. She will punish you.
I know, Shagun. That's why I'm getting worried.
Okay, don't worry about it. We will go in library in zero period and I will help you to solving all the math sums.
Thank you, Shagun. You are really my true friend.
Okay, thank you. What's about the other subject work?
Yes, I have done other subject work, but by the way, what was the EVS work?
You don't know EVS work. We have to learn all the questions of 12th lesson.
I have learned, but I was just confirming it.
Okay, you know that next week there is any model making competition in our school.
Yes, I know.
So, will you be my partner?
Yes, but on which topic we will make the model?
I think we should discuss it about teachers, but from my side, I want to make the model of Chandrayaan 2.
Why only Chandrayaan 2, Shagun? There are also other topics.
Because science is my favorite subject and I like to do space science, space rehearsal, and you know that science is my favorite subject.
Space research science is also my favorite subject, so it's final that we will make the Chandrayaan 2 model.
Okay, so here is a bell ringed for zero period.
So let's go.
Let's go.
Both the friends go to the library and solve math sums. Thank you and have a nice day.